There we go, we got her.
Hopefully I don't make a fool of myself here.
Hey Bob, come play follow the leader. Nice work.
That's bullshit. Alex, just so you know, that's bullshit. I like it.
Might have to try out the new Reef's servo winch on this.
Maybe. I can usually get up it, but it's kind of hit and miss, to be honest with you. There we go. Man, my truck is squeaky all of a sudden.
Mm-hmm.
Check this. Oh, shit. Ah, I gotta edit that out.
You got it. There you go. Oh.
I don't like how high they sit.
Yeah.
Which forced me to bump my body higher.
Oh. There it is. Come on, sweet pea. Show me what you can do. Winch. I need to get a static winch hook for you guys too. Useful.
Oh, like getting stuck by a fish.
I know. I do like those old Toyota bodies like that.
You know, they're narrow. They're manipulative. That you can do a lot of things with them.
Yeah. I almost got that Hyrax one for this instead of the metric. No pressure, you're going to be on YouTube.
Woo! Down the side.
Thank you.
You can drive out of that.
Yeah, you can.
There you go. Good thing I don't care about my truck that much.